You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium's liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark. What did they do? Just when everything looked so dark. Man, they said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Mr. In-Between. Don't mess with Mr.